directly to Keita right now. Not happy. Gob is a very animated coach, and it's quite clear when he's unhappy with how things are unfolding.
And you got to know that he's an affectionate guy, but he is demanding. And we saw it at the end of game one as well with, as it were, he was very animated speaking with, who was it at the time? It was Crimbo.
Crimbo, yeah.
And Crimbo looks, you know, it's tough sometimes